Hi folks, I'd like to talk to you about a common problem in our society, and this is acid reflux. Acid reflux can present with symptoms like heartburn, indigestion, burning in your chest or throat, feeling like you're drowning or having to spit or throw up when you lay down. More advanced stages of this are esophagitis, GERD, or even Barrett's esophagitis. But the billions of dollars in annual sales in Tums, antacids, Rolaids, Prilosec, and other stomach acid blocking medications, it's easy to see that this is a very common problem. But what you don't want to do is exactly what all the commercials on TV, as well as your own medical doctors, are telling you to do, and that's treat the symptoms by neutralizing the acid. If you've watched my digestive issues video, you know that most people think that they're making too much stomach acid, and they're actually making too little. But because they can't make sufficient stomach acid, their food sits in their stomach much longer than normal and than it's supposed to, while their stomach churns and tries to acidify their food before it moves into the small intestines. Because the food is in the stomach longer, it increases the opportunity for it to back up into the esophagus, where it's not supposed to be, which will then cause burning. This also causes a lactic acid response because the muscles in the esophagus are trying to hold the food down into the stomach. As muscles fatigue from overuse, they build up lactic acid. This causes the identical symptoms of burning, which feels like acid reflux or indigestion. So how would you address this? For most people, simply taking hydrochloric acid at the end of their meal is sufficient. It's also a good idea to take some digestive enzymes at the beginning of your meal to enhance your digestion. But generally speaking, the older you are, the more you weigh, the more that you're going to need hydrochloric acid. The reason for that is that we slow down in our production of HCl, or hydrochloric acid, in digestive enzymes as we get older. And we've been destroying our gut lining and the cells that make HCl and our digestive enzymes with our standard American diet, which is highly inflammatory. If taking HCl after your meals increases your symptoms, either you're making too much, taking too much stomach acid or making too much, or your stomach lining just isn't used to handling the appropriate levels of HCl. Either way, if you dissolve 2 capsules of Gastrovin into hot water and let it seep for about 10 minutes and then drink this 5 to 30 minutes before you eat, this will usually resolve the symptoms. Keep doing this until you either don't need it anymore or you can graduate to taking HCl after your meals. Other products that provide this benefit are Standard Process's Zypan and Apex's Energetics HCl Prozyme. Apex also carries a product called HPLR, which helps to kill off H. pylori infections, which is one of the most common culprits of decreased stomach acid production. Apex also carries a product called GI Synergy, which is a combination of HPLR, yeastinyl, and peristinyl, which is designed to support the gut flora and get rid of bacteria, yeast, and parasites that can be contributing to the problem. Premier Research Labs also offers HCl and HCl Activator, which enhances the HCl for methylation and acts like a detoxifier to the rest of the tissues of your body, as well as Digest, which are your digestive enzymes. If you have a gluten sensitivity, then they also carry a product called Digestase, which helps to break down gluten in case of accidental exposure. Don't be eating that stuff on purpose. Apex also carries GlutenFlam, which does the same thing, as well as helps to digest any gluten along the intestinal walls, causing damage to the intestinal villi. The stomach is always a good place to start when you're addressing any health issues because about 90% of all disease originates in the gut. So wishing you the best of health. God bless.